America's dead, the numbers are staggering and especially frightening because they're climbing so rapidly. Even with efforts across the country to try to slow the spread, the U.S. death toll has doubled in the past week with no signs of slowing down. This morning, a heartbreaking milestone for the United States, now with more COVID-19 deaths than any other country in the world. America's epicenter, New York, in the grips of the virus, during another 24-hour stretch of nearly 800 people dead.
That is not an all-time high, and you can see that the number is somewhat stabilizing, but it is stabilizing at an horrific rate.
Thank you.